Hi Scorpios, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, guys. So let us see what is coming up, Scorpios. We'll be picking a few cards for your daily energies, guys. These are for your daily energies, and we'll be picking few cards for your relationship or love energies, and I'll be giving the angel guidance message at last, guys. We'll turn the cards as we proceed, guys. So one card for the angel guidance message. So let's turn the cards. Three of Pentacles, Eight of Cups in reverse, Four of Cups in reverse, guys. Scorpios, with these cards, the energy is that, guys, you are working as a team in your work situation or in your relationship. So great things are manifesting for you all when you work together, when you support each other, and when you put your strengths together to reach a solution. So it may relate to your work situation. So great things are happening. You are strengthening your work situation, your business, or the collaborations you're making, and you are increasing your capacity, the confidence with which you are working, dealing things, or in your relationship. Both of you share a very good understanding, and the way you do things, it differs now because you support each other. You have that great compatibility with this person, guys, and you share that deep understanding with this person, and you are simply celebrating this love with this person. It is a very positive energy here, guys, for Scorpios. With this person, you have that great sense of understanding and love and a compatibility. That deep connection is there in this relationship, guys. So that is what I see here with these cards. If you are single, you are definitely getting somebody coming towards you who loves you for what you are. Some new relationship is beginning, guys. So that is also the energy with these cards. And you want to go out with this person, spend time with them. You are celebrating, you want to party with them, maybe a dinners, a movie, something. You want to spend time with them and you love their company. This may relate to your work situation also. So maybe in your work, the people who you work with, you share a deep understanding with them, and you put in your strengths to materialize a certain deals or certain solutions in your work, and you are achieving success today, guys. That is what I see here, Scorpios. So let us see what is coming for your love energy. Seven of Cups, Two of Swords in reverse, the Emperor in reverse. So the energy with these cards are for your relationship, guys. You are simply contemplating the options that you have in life, in this relationship, what you need to do and what is your future with this person. So you are deeply thinking and which way you should go. Maybe want to be with this person for a with deep understanding. You want engagement, marriage, or you want to move in with this person, live with them and see. So you are thinking of all options about this relationship, what you need to do today, guys. That is the energy here. And maybe certain things are coming your way. So in order to progress in the correct way, you need to make certain decisions. So that may involve seeing the truth in that situation or in this person. So maybe for some of you all, you are not getting the clear view of this person, what you this person is truly thinking, maybe regarding some options or regarding some choices you have about your future. So they have not come out with the answer. So only if they say their view on that particular point, you will be able to make that decision. So some kind of confusing energy is also there with these cards, guys. And overall, I see here that you share a great compassion, guys, with this person. And this person and yourself, you may have a huge age difference, guys. Maybe you are older or they are older than you. Many years difference may be there in this relationship. So that is also there. That is also there, guys. That energy is also there. That age difference is there, maybe for some of you all. So let us see what is the angel's guidance, guys. Seek enlightenment. Scorpios, sometimes in life we need to listen to others, though we may have a stern view about certain things, certain situations, and we may have our own set of ideals and beliefs. We need to take in suggestions, take in those ideas, and whatever comes our way, it may be suggestions from some people, a person or some friend. So whatever it is, when we are open to new ideas, we open ourselves to more understanding and knowledge of things, guys. So when we do that, we realize the purpose of our life, and we know what areas we need to work on, and we will establish that harmony and balance in our life when we learn new things, when we welcome new ideas. So we need to listen to other people's suggestions, guys, whoever are there in our life, and on whom or who have a great concern on us, who has that great love for us. So you need to listen to those people who has that concern on us, guys. So that is what the angels are guiding us with today. So thank you for watching this video, guys. If this reading resonated, please like and comment. I'll see you tomorrow with another reading, Scorpios. Bye, guys.